Yeah, I just wanted to end this one little thing here on the bamboo patch, but it goes all the way over. But I wanted to show you something, one little thing real quick that I forgot to add. Hey. I hate these little cigars, man. I'm starting to hate them. They changed something in them. I don't like it. Look at that. There's your yellow groove right there. Yellow groove Booyah is a new bamboo stock here. Is my hummingbird feeder. This is gonna be a big one here. It's still going, it's still in the shooting stage. See how it's got that asparagus look? This one here is probably gonna top out 17 to 18 feet tall. But it's got a very pronounced yellow groove forming right here. And that's how I got my name, my YouTube name, because I grow yellow groove bamboo. That's not the scientific name, it's the common name, yellow groove. But this is the most beautifully pronounced yellow stripe, yellow groove. It'll eventually have a groove. And here's a side stalk coming out right here. That's the first branch. So this one is still in shooting stage. It has not branched out yet. This is just the very beginning of the branching stage. As you can see, I'll take you all the way up again. These ain't branched, these are just, these are where the nodes are gonna be. And the individual, like between here, there, there, there. But man, I got, this bamboo was wonderful. When I look at this bamboo, man, I see, look at that. Awesome kick-ass privacy screen. I see fishing poles, I see tomato steaks, I see straws, I see all kind of stuff you can do with this, man. It's structurally, vertically, it's very strong once it's, you know, hardened out, you know, after a couple years. This stuff is amazing, it's really strong. What's those guys that do that? A catapult? There's a pole. There's pole vaulting. You can pole vault with this bamboo, man. Well, not this stuff yet. But in a couple years, it'll be big enough to do that. But man, this is some cool stuff, man. Look at that. It's above the lower roof line. Good old bamboo, baby. I'm thinking about buying a panda bear. Plus, if I buy a panda, I'm just kidding. But if I did have a panda. And they have plenty of food to eat, right? Yellow groove. Yellow groove.